A newly released Tesla has successfully completed its first driverless delivery, autonomously driving from the factory to the owner's home. It skillfully navigated various intersections, traffic lights, and busy highways all by itself. Now let's hear from Kim Tae-il.
A car is seen leaving the factory. However, it's worth noting that both the driver's seat and the passenger seat are entirely unoccupied. This is a fully automated unmanned delivery service where the vehicle utilizes advanced autonomous driving technology to deliver to the owner's doorstep. The vehicle departed from a factory in Texas, traveling over highways at speeds exceeding 100 km/h, autonomously handling acceleration and deceleration. Once entering the city, it skillfully navigated intersections and traffic lights. About 30 minutes after leaving the factory, the car stopped precisely in front of the buyer's home. Elon Musk, CEO of Tesla, described the event as a completely autonomous drive with zero human involvement, highlighting it as the first time in the industry that a vehicle has driven freely on the highway without any human behind the wheel. Tesla earlier unveiled a groundbreaking robot taxi service, and in China, thousands of innovative taxis that operate without human drivers are efficiently transporting excited passengers today. On the other hand, South Korea is still in its infancy, having only introduced a pilot autonomous taxi service in the Gangnam area of Seoul during late night hours last September.
No matter how hard the automotive industry strives to innovate and develop, or how much advanced foreign technology endeavors to make its way into the country, the enduring absence of sufficient infrastructure presents significant challenges for the effective implementation of autonomous driving.
Experts advise that it's time to take a more active approach in fostering interest and development in autonomous driving and future mobility industries. This is Kim Tae-il, MBN News.